Hello, Patrick Walchuk here, and welcome to our first real estate movie for 2023 for Orleans. And if you enjoy getting these, hit the subscription button, click on the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. Now, be forewarned that the numbers are going to look rather ugly because we're comparing them to January of 2022, and last year, Jan, Feb, and March were the hottest real estate months of the year in terms of units sold, prices. That's when the market was just at its highest frenzy. So let's take a look at what went on in January of this year. There were 75 homes that traded hands in Orleans, and that's a decline of about 34%. The average price was $572,000, and that's a decline of about 19%. And we break that down between residential and condo, just looking at residential for the moment. The average price is about $652,000. That's a decline of almost 15% compared to January of last year. And the average price for a condo is, call it $380,000. And that's a decline of 14%. And you can see that in terms of how long it took for a property to sell, basically four times as long. They're selling in 40 days compared to 11 last year. If you have any questions, give us a call. Thank you.